The Aranivan shoe is a 5,500-year-old leather shoe that was found in 2008 in excellent condition in Aranivan cave located in Armenia. It is a one-piece leather hide shoe, the oldest piece of leather footwear in the world known to contemporary scholars. The shoe was found upside down at the base of a shallow, rounded, plastered pit beneath an overturned, broken ceramic bowl. The shoe was found in near perfect condition due to the cool and dry weather conditions in the cave and a thick layer of sheep dung which acted as a solid seal. The shoe contained grass inside and which is believed to used as a insulation to keep the foot warm. It could not determine whether the shoe belonged to a man or a woman.